The second crash happened a couple of hours later on the north side. So this was the scene on Patricia Drive, not far from Blanco Road. Investigators say that a man lost control and also hit a pole. Crews tried to get him out by cutting off the roof of the truck, but it was too late. He also died at the scene.